Let's go feed some pufferfish some escargot. Hopefully they can break that.
Pufferfish technically have 4 teeth, 2 on the top and 2 on the bottom. And when needed, they have a pretty decent bite force, so they had no problem cracking open that snail.